18-year-old Memphis Nelson of Sanford just wanted to help out, so he came up with a very important plan.
It's really important.
Why is that?
Because I'm helping people with getting money and stuff.
Memphis's idea was to raise money by collecting returnable cans and bottles.
And I shared it to my Facebook page, just add to my friends, and friends from there has just shared it, and it's went all over social media.
The goal was just to fill this tiny shed in the backyard. Check. Then it was to fill Mom and Grandpa's cars. Check. Then he set his sight on filling Grandpa's trailer. Check.
By the time we got there in the morning, people have had trailers, truckloads, carloads of bags and boxes of bottles and cans and everything that you could think of.
Tomorrow the goal will be to build this semi that will be parked at the corner of Saginaw and M30.
I initially wanted to get only my shed, but it turned out to be a whole trailer full, and that feels better because I feel like I'm gonna give more money to people than just the shed.
The plans for distributing the money have been ironed out yet, but Mom says that Memphis has some good ideas.
We've talked about toys, clothes, Christmas presents, even just sponsoring a house for maybe a couple foundations.
It's really amazing because I'm happy that everybody will probably get a home and food in their houses.
In Sanford, for WNEM TV5, I'm Scott Johnson.
Good job, Memphis. And you can drop off cans to Memphis in several locations, including the corner M30 and Saginaw Road, at the corner, that is, in Sanford, at the Old Bar parking lot, at Studio 154 on Saginaw Road, east of Meridian, or at Child's Feeds on Meridian Road, just south of Edenville. We have some breaking news right now. The manhunt for a man wanted.